Dude, there's these people on Instagram, like this guy that I follow, this that I worked with. All his bro posts is like, it's dark, but I've gotta get up. Oh, it's just all fucking boring, eh? All right. If you're Simon Sniffcock, John Inhale Meat.
John Inhale Meat. That's perfect.
I smell like beef. Permanent death. What the fuck? What's good though? What's the one with Dark Vader?
I think there's Dark Vader. is your like breathing all heavy?
Fuck yeah, I'm breathing heavy.
You're a big boy, man. Fuck it, let's go.
What is this? Why is this guy shooting me? Dude, I've literally just been killed, man. Mate! We're all gonna fucking die! We're not gonna make it out! I'm fucking shooting him. How are we doing, fellas? Are we fucking... What's happening? What is that? Hey, man.
There's a grenade.
Your dick's out, Trooper Steels. Your dick is out.
What?
Come look at this guy's dick's out.
His dick's out.
Bro, we should just go around to people and tell them their dicks are out. Cade.
Oh, brother.
Your dick's out, man.
I can say the same thing about yours.
What are you talking about? Go fix your character. I'm going to report you to the admins right now.
Nah, I think you can do that, mate.
I'm going to get an admin down here because your dick's out.
Sir, your dick's out.
Sir, your dick's out.
Dude.
What's the chat button, do you know?
Oh, why? Your dick is out. Stop pointing that thing at me, man.
I'm about to blow your fucking head off.
See, as you can see, the more you fuck around, the more you're gonna find out.
Hey, what the fuck did you kill him for? Now I'm gonna have to strap you up.
And I shoot back.
I'm gonna have to fucking strap you up now because you killed him. Turn around. I'm gonna peg you right in the ass.
And also, if you stay down here and you never fuck around, you'll never find out.
Because you got a big laugh.
I'm gonna pretend you didn't just fucking kill me. And also, Ghostbuster, your dick is out.
Thank you.
So put your dick away and put your gun away because your dick's out.
I'm good, thanks. Have a nice day, though.
This guy's so angry about it.
Ghostbuster, oh, we got your dick out.
Bro, there's no reason to have your dick out. Princess Leia is not here. Just put your dick away. Was that a good Star Wars joke? Hey, Package Master, your dick's out.
Oh, sorry, misclick, man, misclick!
Misclick!
That was a misclick, man.
Hey, can you stop pointing your gun at me, Package Master, please? Done nothing to you. Disarm. Thank you. I've shot this guy like 4 times. Yeah. What are you doing? Oh, shit.
Dude,
who just shot me?
Who is shooting? Yo, we should shoot each other and then shoot him. Dude!
Who
the fuck is
shooting me? Fuck's sake!
Ah, misclick!
What do they call you, the package master, sir?
His dick's out. Stop shooting, Simon.
Just testing out the firearms, sir.
Go do it at the shooting range.
Ace!
In the middle of
Ace.
The training area.
Your dick is out.
And I'll get a
sword. Buy VIP, and then you get access to the Jedi.
I'm not paying money for this shit.
Not go in there, or you'll be AWS and arrested for 15 minutes.
Oh, dude, that sounds like a fucking challenge.
Catch me!
Go. I'm here, bro. Where are you? I didn't get far. There's nothing to this room, though. What actually are they protecting? Bro, this is literally the worst couch ever. Like, for start, an intruder can come in, jump on the wall, and shoot everyone sitting on the couch. Let's just walk out, just casual.
Dude, there's no one even out here. Your dick is out. Your dick is out, sir. Your dick is out.
Hey, Brom. Your cock. It's out. Do something about it, eh? Bro, why did the door just fucking close on me?
What are you doing in here? You don't have the fucking permission. Stay out. I'll get dropped. Stay out again. Why do you move so slow with it on? I don't want this on.
Wait, did I pick this up?
Yeah, radioactive.
How do I drop this shit? Hey, how do you drop this shit, big penis?
Slash drop. Look, I'm here to help you. So how about we tone it down and we don't talk about my appearance?
Well, you look a bit fucking silly. I'm not trying to be rude.
Okay, and you look the exact same as every other fucking clone out there, so...
Well, I'm a clone, smartass.
Why you got dicks on your head?
Be something, like, unique, alright? You don't see many of me around, do you? You see lots of you.
Mate, you got two big dicks on your head.
Yeah, and you're jealous I have two dicks on my head, alright?
And I got one in your mother.
What are you here for?
Stop it.
Limicacus.
I heard shooting, and then I came to help you.
Well, thank you.
And then you started talking shit.
Yeah, that green guy
I was shooting.
Yeah, the master? Yeah, fuck that guy.
Well, yeah, he's a fuckwit. Can you go tell him his dick's out? Because I couldn't think of a nice way to tell him.
You can tell him, that's right.
Alright. Hey, your dick's out. Oh, look out.
Wiki smuggler, what are you doing?
Stop shooting each other.
No, we weren't shooting each other. We're just learning new ways to get our dicks out. Well, is there any way we can fly a plane or a big ship?
Okay. You need to join 32nd if you want to fly planes.
How much does that cost you, mate?
None. You just gotta wait for one of their tryouts.
Let's do it right now. How many push-ups I gotta do?
I don't know.
I'll suck your dick in the fucking bathroom to join 32nd. Whose dick do I need to suck to join 32nd?
You message the second lieutenant and see if he wants to do tryouts after the,
See if he wants a bit of sucky fucky behind the fucking...
Alright, anyway, just try not to shoot each other.
Dude, get my way, I'm trying to shoot stuff.
Alrighty, please stop shooting each other.
Alright, we won't. Hey, Madge?
How do I fly it?
Madge.
It's a major bug. Yes.
Madge? Your dick's out.
Maggio.
Tell him his dick's out.
Madge. Your dick's out, man.
I'd very much like it if you don't point your weapons at me.
Someone's sensitive over here.
Nah, I just don't like having your gun in my face.
I don't like having your dick in my face, but you've got it out. With that said, your dick's out.
Stupid.
I don't think I do.
Madge.
I just gave it a nice taste. Nice taste.
Oh my god, what is this? What are we doing? We need to just stop.
Look at this poor guy. He's walking about. Fuck, look how slow he's walking.
Need a hand there, brother?
Kid, your master. How many times have you done this, man?
Come on.
Please don't block crates.
Let's go. You want to form up? Formation!
Gun at me.
Gun down! Gun down, trooper! Stand down!
Hey, don't put your guns at Brom. Brom's cool.
No, it's security.
We're his security, mate. Formation. Something you and your battalion would have no fucking idea about. You heard me. Your battalion's a joke. Get him into gear, mate. Your whole army has got their dick out. It's as if I'm in a porno, but here I am trying to fucking get our packages all sorted. No pun intended. And all of you fuckwits have got it. That bloke's got tentacles on his fucking head. Sort your shit out.
You can't.
Homophobic of you, dog.
Homophobic.
That's just what he looks like. That's kind of xenophobic.
Shut your
Shove
fucking
your
mouth.
Shove your xenophobic in your ass. Hey.
That's not the message yes, they're trying to send.
Can everybody give me a hoi yeah?
What the fuck was that?
Give me a hoi yeah. Fucking crickets. Fuck, look, our guys ran away. We're the worst security guards.
Yeah, he didn't get too far.
He didn't. He's running into me.
Quick. Someone's shooting out there, man.
Someone's shooting. There's a bloke shooting.
Oh, Thundercut.
Thundercut, that guy's name. Wait, we've got rare metals being transported. Move, you big Sasquatch.
Look here, in your stupid little outfits. Get fucked a lot of you. Come in here, quick.
Where are you?
Yeah, I'm here, restricted access. Let's go. How do you turn it off? Whoa. Oh my god, it scared me.
Yeah, I'm looking for Blake. What's his fucking name? Holmes? Yeah, Blake Holmes. I want to speak with him.
I haven't seen him.
When you see him, tell him John and Hale Meat and Simon Sniffcock would like to have a word. Also, Copper, before you go, this is kind of a private matter, I'll say it quietly. Your dick is out. Your dick's out.
Well, that just proves I have a big one, doesn't it?
No, are you saying... Are you saying normal-sized penises couldn't be it?
That big of a bulge, that means I have a big one, doesn't it?
No, I'm telling you, your actual penis is out of your pants. Yeah, like I'm. It's
all
a.
Natural, then.
Look at the strut, bro.
Oh, you just.
Why can't I come
just
in?
Hit with the door.
Oh, he's just waved his fucking hand at me, and it's brought me back to year 6 camp. Get the fuck out of the way. I'm coming in. What's going on, boys? Hey, I got something to tell you first. Listen up. Let's go. Sit down. I've got something to tell you. First point is, does anyone think this cunt next to me is the most ugly dude they've ever seen in their life?
I've been in all ships, it's about to go down on tide.